However, wars, or the threat of wars, interrupt the normal operations of our competitive business system. And may result in government controls which crack essential blocks in our foundation of freedoms. In World War II, wages were controlled. Many workers were frozen to their jobs. Farm prices were controlled. And profits of business were limited.